Let's talk a little bit more about sex, finances, and relationship. So being an adult does not mean that you are a mature person psychologically. And this is the problem. This is the problem because often people think that if I have kids, then I'm a parent. But psychologically, you might not be on that level yet. And then you have fighting with your, you have a lot of conflicts and fights with your children. So, example, a woman in 65 years of age can act like a little child, like a little girl. She can create manipulations, she easily gets upset, she lies about her age, she likes to wear girls' dresses and bright childish colors. Another example, a man in his 60s can act like a teenager. He drives his bike, he likes to hang out among the young crowd, he smokes weed. He does not consider having a girlfriend older than 35. And my ex-husband always said that he would never hang out with a girl who is his age. All his girlfriends were at least 10 years younger. And to tell you the truth, to be in a relationship with a man who is a teenager, it's not easy. It's fun. It's lots of fun because he is open, he has a lot of friends, he's funny. But when you need to make a serious decision or create plans for the future, he will act like a teenager. He does not like to plan things ahead. He likes to go with the flow. Time will tell. And there are three psychological ages: a child, a teenager, and an adult. And let's compare those people. Speaking about a man who is in his 30s, who has more money, in your opinion, a child, a teenager, or an adult? We're talking about adults, but we're talking in adults in three psychological ages. And here you will be surprised. But a teenager has more money in his 30s. Why? Because a child does not know how to make money. And the teenager, he is willing to risk. He is willing to break some rules. He is willing to do some maybe risky contracts. He is willing to lie when he needs to. He is willing to manipulate. So when it comes to money, a teenager is the one who believes that there is no punishment and he can do anything he wants. So in about 30 to 35, up to 40 years old, a man who is a teenager will have more money than a man who is a child and the man who is an adult. An adult person, he is building his career step by step. So by his 30s, he probably won't be able to make a great career yet. Another question, speaking about a woman who has more orgasm, who has more sexual pleasure, a woman in her psychological age as a child, or a woman in her psychological age as a teenager, or a woman who is matured woman, not because she is old, but because she is matured psychologically? And the answer is an adult woman. Why? Because kids, they don't have sex. Kids don't need sex. They don't know how to, they will play games. Like a lot of women who are in childish psychological age, they will flirt, they will make a lot of jokes about sex, they will laugh, they will create games. But when it comes to orgasm, this type of woman, she might freeze and she does not know how to connect to her body and she does not know how to enjoy a man in bed. A teenager will have a lot of things like, oh my God, like, my hair does not look great. Like, oh, this is smell, this is noise, this is sound. Should we turn off the light or turn on the light? So a teenager will have a lot of those crazy thoughts, so she cannot relax. And only an adult woman who psychologically matured, she can experience great sex and she can be open and she can trust her feelings. She knows her body. Another question. Speaking about a man who is more financially stable, So if a woman wants to marry a man who is financially stable, with whom she will have a good quality life, she should marry to an adult person. Why? Because again, children cannot make money. They can sell lemonade, they can have like low paid job, but for children, it's very hard to grow and to make money. A teenager will lose his money. He can make a lot of money, but he will lose his money. He will make a risky decisions. He will lose some business partners because it's very hard to have business with a teenager. So if you see a guy who had a lot of money in his 30s, but when he reached his 50s, he has almost nothing. It probably means that this teenager could not mature, could not grow up and save his money. So financial stability is something that we can expect from an adult, psychologically matured person. And the last question, speaking about marriage, with whom you can create healthy, loving, caring relationship without drama? Who can you trust? And of course, the answer is psychologically matured adult, because children, it's gonna be crying, it's gonna be drama, it's gonna be a lot of resentment, a lot of anger, it's gonna be a lot of blame. Children say, oh, this is your fault, this is not me, oh, this is my friend, oh, my boss did not explain exactly what she wants. So it's gonna be blame, 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 and blame. A teenager will create drama, fight, conflicts. It's gonna be a lot of things like, why are you late today? Where have you been? A teenager is the one who wants to check the messages of his partner on the phone, who wants to know what his partner is doing. And it's very hard to connect with a teenager emotionally. It's fun. The teenager is all about fun. And those people, they're like easygoing, they're friendly. But when we're talking about healthy relationship, true connection, profound relationship, then it's important for us to mature first because, mature people don't want to hang out with the teenager or with the kids. So we have to mature and we have to find a partner or create a relationship or somehow create an environment so our partner can mature and we both can grow from this situation.